New video tonight at 5 after two recent avalanches near Independence Pass. One happened Friday, the other on November 10th. Forecasters with the Colorado Avalanche Information Center say it would not be too hard to trigger a similar slide after our recent mountain storms. Independence Pass, which leads into Aspen, is now closed to driving for the winter season.